Niño. The long dry spell is starting to exact its toll on Negros Occidental. Crops like sugarcane are now starting to wither and die in some haciendas.